Now at 5, former President Donald Trump blasts prosecutors and President Biden after Trump's historic indictment.
NASCAR's three closures, the city of Chicago races to reassure people who drive downtown.
A salute to Old Glory, how you can celebrate Flag Day as we begin this Wednesday morning.
Live from Chicago, ABC 7 Eyewitness News at 5 starts right now.
Things we can hear, things we can't hear, things in our head that you can hear, that we can't hear, and that happens every day. But hey, everybody, good morning. Welcome to Wednesday. I'm Terrell Brown.
Sometimes it's best, though, to just keep that stuff to yourself. Mm-hmm. I'm Tanja Babich. We'll check in with Roz in just a minute. First, to meteorologist Greg Dutra with your ABC 7 AccuWeather.
Who quite literally cannot focus without the voices in his head. Taking a look outside early this morning. It will-